is the toughest game show in television history, where one person in one night could walk away with more than $1 million. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Greed. Here is your host for Greed, Carrie-Anne Kennelly.
Good evening and welcome to the second episode of Greed. Now, if you saw last week's show, you'll know that our first team almost won $250,000. Now, let me refresh the rules for you. We start with five players, and after one question, the team is down to four. By the end of Greed, there could be just one player left who could walk away with the biggest prize on television, over $1 million. So, let's begin with our qualifying round. The four players closest to the correct answer will make up our team for Greed. Let's meet our players.